This is not me, but this is my real voice. Also, you already know that 2020 is terrible.